said that Christmas was just a lie.
You should be ashamed.
He's very funny, but not pleasant person.
But you told me he's very rich.
So what, darling? His wealth is useless. He doesn't do anything with his money.
Maybe. He didn't came to eat with us tonight because he's so busy on his money.
He preferred to be angry at us than to have fun with us.
Well, that's my situation, isn't it?
Yes.